Dead shut. Keep that right hand inside, not outside.
One of Tom Allen's first offseason moves was the hiring of veteran OC Mike DeBord. DeBord had spent the previous two seasons at Tennessee, where the Vols averaged nearly 40 per game. DeBord has been an OC at the FBS level for seven seasons of his 35-year coaching career, and this year, his first piece of business, cutting down on Richard Leygo's turnovers.
I've told him, first of all, that I said, you're not a hero. Do not be a hero. Be a quarterback. And I meant that. And what I mean by that is, and he knows too, and he says, Coach, that's a lot easier when you can just be the quarterback, you know, instead of a hero. But he knows what I was talking about. And so I really believe a lot of it is system. I believe that, you know, you've got to have where if you don't have things down the field, he's got to be able to drop the ball off. And that's what we have. And I just feel like our system will be to a strength for him.